That's one small step for man. Facing tempest and death.